the pit lane, where the rider is returning to his team. He probably wants to reveal some further information about the bike setup. And the rider is getting ready to sprint on the track. Let's see if he's looking to record a good time or whether he's just testing out a change of setup. Welcome to the Spanish desert. We're at the Aragon circuit, where the latest race in the MotoGP class is about to start. As you can see, at the moment the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud, but nevertheless, the latest weather reports have assured everybody that it isn't going to rain. Live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders in it. The final riders have taken their place on the starting grid and everything is ready to start the race. Just a few seconds to go and the lights at the Aragon track will signal the start of the race. before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results.